New information on a plan to get body cameras for New Haven police officers. The city is now one step closer to getting them. City officials telling us the Board of Alders voted unanimously this evening to authorize the mayor to apply for a $700,000 state grant to buy them. No word yet on when the officers might be getting those body cameras. We will let you know.